We want to demonstrate practically the way it should be done. Part 2, measurement of length using Fenia caliper. Fenia caliper measures smaller length, more than meter rule. The maximum length Fenia caliper can measure is 10 centimeters. It has main scale and a Fenia scale. It can measure thickness of paper, internal and external diameter of a water pipe, internal diameter of a ufatiti. Not only that, the unit of Fenia caliper is millimeter, and the reading of both main scale and Fenia scale are added together in order to get the final reading. The reading accuracy of Fenia caliper is 0.1 mm or 0.01 cm, that is centimeter. When measuring with Fenia caliper, we should note and correct zero error. Also, we must avoid parallax error. Now, let me demonstrate how to use Fenia caliper. This is Fenia caliper. This is the diagram of Fenia caliper. This is the main scale. This is Fenia scale. This is where we measure internal diameter. This is where we measure external diameter. This is the cylinder. This is the cylinder. This is the locking screw, which you use to unlock and unlock. This is main scale. You call this one here. The maximum length is 10 centimeter. Maximum length is 10 centimeter. We call this one here. Part of it has been cut off so that the place we occupy it. Now, let me demonstrate how to use it. When you want to make use of a Fenia caliper to measure an object, let me first of all measure internal diameter. This is a pipe. This is a small pipe. You continue to roll the screw here. The screw can be on top or below. You put it there. Then you hang it. The length here is 2 mm. The length internal diameter of this pipe is 2 mm. While the external diameter is 2.5 mm. Until when the two jaw hold it firmly, that is when you record. Not only that, we can also use it to measure the diameter of a table tennis head. This is how you use it. You continue to expand it until when, then you continue to return it back until when it holds it firmly. Then you read the value. The value here is 3.5 centimeter. 3.5 centimeter. Thank you.